Hello friends, welcome to this video. Today we are going to talk about adverbs of frequency. I am Dr. Evangeline Whitehead. I have created this video and presenting it to you. What is adverbs of frequency? An adverb of frequency is exactly an adverb of time. Adverbs of frequency always describe how often something happens. Adverbs of frequency are of two types: definite and indefinite. Definite adverbs of frequency is daily, weekly, or yearly. An indefinite adverb of frequency doesn't say an exact time frame. Example: always, usually, normally, often, sometimes, occasionally, rarely, and never. Since they are indefinite adverbs, the following are just approximate frequencies. The image gives you a clear idea of the frequency percentage of the indefinite adverbs. I always brush my teeth. The adverb always shows 100% frequency of action. Mike usually gets up late. The adverb usually shows approximately 90% frequency of action. I normally play tennis after work. The adverb normally shows 80% frequency of action. I often exercise in the morning. The adverb often shows 70% frequency of action. They sometimes eat Mexican food. The adverb sometimes shows 50% frequency of action. He occasionally plays cricket. The adverb occasionally shows 30% frequency of action. I rarely see him. The adverb rarely shows only 10% frequency of action. We never come to class late. Here, the adverb never shows 0% frequency of action. Grammar rules. Adverbs of frequency are used to show routines or activities that are repeated. So, they are often used with present tense. Rule number one. When a sentence has only one verb, place the adverb of frequency before the main verb. The sentence pattern is subject plus adverb plus main verb. Example: Kathy always works overtime. Jack never watches TV. While using be verbs, the pattern is subject plus be verb plus adverb. He is always happy. She is usually angry. Rule number two. When a sentence has more than one verb, put the adverb of frequency before the main verb. Example: They have always come here for New Year. I have often visited Europe. Rule number three. When using an adverb of frequency in the negative or when forming a question, place the adverb before the main verb. I don't always check my WhatsApp messages. Does she always work so hard? Now you learn the words like always, often, sometimes, rarely, and never, which are indefinite adverbs of frequency, meaning they don't tell you exactly how often something happens. Definite adverbs of frequency. When we use definite adverbs of frequency, we express exactly how many times something happens in a time period. We use expressions like hourly, daily, weekly, monthly, yearly, or annually. Example: You should renew your health insurance annually. you should see your dentist monthly. Repetition by number. Repetition by number says how many times you do an action in a given period of time. Once in a week, twice in a week, three times a week. Example, I get paid on a weekly basis. I call my granny once in a week. Grammar rules. See, the white peacock has a head and a tail. We use definite adverbs of frequency at the tail, that is, the end of the sentence. Example, I go to my Swahili lesson twice a week. She goes to the English club once in a week. Rule number two. Sometimes we use definite adverbs of frequency at the head, that is, the beginning of a sentence. Normally, we use in the beginning for emphasis. Example, I told you twice not to play video games. Second example, daily 20 people die due to COVID-19. Hearing this, I understand the seriousness of COVID-19. So to emphasize, we put definite adverb of frequency in the beginning of the sentence. Quick recap, definite adverb of frequency gives a number of the period or the actual time period. Indefinite adverbs of frequency tell us the action repeated, but we don't have the actual information. We only have a guess. When we use usually, we can't say how many times. Definite adverbs of frequency is used at the end of the sentence. If you use it in the beginning of the sentence, it is for emphasis. Thank you for watching. Thank you very much.